Hello, I am Paolo Sandri with ST Microelectronics, and today I'm going to talk about an innovative 48-volt direct conversion architecture. The digital chipset power consumption is increasing dramatically, and the transition from the 12-volt input bus to the 48 input bus is mandatory. ST offers an innovative direct conversion architecture to manage this transition, and this offers several advantages. The first one is the efficiency maximization across all the load range, the compliance to the most advanced Intel CPUs and non-Intel CPU. The second important feature is the possibility to implement an isolated or a non-isolated architecture. And the third point is to have scalability, system scalability. The chipset can drive up to 6 cells, and the scalability is an important factor to expedite the design to market time frame. The chipset is composed by three devices: the STLG06, which is the digital engine, the STLG02, which is the secondary side driver, and the STLG04, which is the primary side dual driver. These products are in mass production since 2016, and if you are interested in getting more information about this innovative 48-volt to point of load direct conversion architecture, please go to stwebsite.com. Thank you very much for your attention, and enjoy the rest of the show.